It's here in New York City. It's 85 degrees out, but obviously still need a shirt that doesn't even match my outfit to protect me from the subway creatures.